and he's going to show us the normal gait at this age. As we can see, Gabriel has a normal face, a normal gait. He has the number of steps to get to another point is about 10 to 15 centimeters. He has the initial contact right in the calcaneus, and then the phase of mid-tense goes for about less than 1 second. He goes with a swing very smoothly. He has some internal rotation at the end of the gait, but that's still something between normal. And he has a very smooth movement.